It's Christmas. It's Christmas! It's Christmas! Oh my god! It's Christmas! 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 Stop! 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 It's Christmas! It's Christmas, Lana! It's Christmas! 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 Oscar! Oscar! It's Christmas!
Nope.
Really?
Okay. It's Christmas!
Why did you love me?
I said, girl, why you keep calling? I said, girl, why you keep calling? Yeah. She said, I need a new whip. Yeah, cause I know that you're still ballin'. She just wanna go back to the future, so I brought that girl a DeLorean. 21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter it.
So, open up presents here, and this girl here thinks she's funny. She got the world's okayest brother. What you mean, okayest? That's funny. That's really, really funny. What the heck is that? Okay, I'm done.
What is up, you guys? Guys, Limit here. We are back for another video. I'm starting off sitting down because downstairs there I'm playing music right now. And I'm not trying to get copyrighted. I'm gonna start the vlog up here. I'm going to the Steelers versus Texans game. I have my jersey on. Hold on. Got my Santa hat on. Steelers play the Texans today. It's in Houston, and that's where I'm at. So I'm going to the game. Should be fun. Steelers. And there goes my light. Technical difficulties. Hold on. All right, I think we're good. But like I was saying, Texans versus Steelers game. Steelers are favored to win this game, so we had better win it. They don't have Deshaun Watson. They don't have J.J. Watt. They do have DeAndre Hopkins, who probably might pass Antonio Brown in all the receiving yards and receiving touchdowns and reception category, because this man is a problem. Even with terrible quarterback play, with Tom Savage and T.J. Yates. I think that's who's the quarterback back there again. But they got Lamar Miller. He's okay. And then it's just long defense. You got to really worry about Jadeveon Clowney getting pressure on Ben, trying to get him hurt for any reason, because we're already in the playoffs. We just want to make sure if Steelers win today, they get the bye. They still have the number one seed because we lost last week to the freaking Patriots on some bullshit. I'm not going. Ooh, I want to get into it. I was gonna make a video about it, but I was just too pissed to where I just couldn't bear it. I would have been spitting and all kind of stuff. I was that pissed off at the fact that they called what they called in the Patriots-Steelers game. But whatever, it is what it is at this point. We're in the playoffs regardless. We win today, we get a bye, so we get have time for Antonio Brown to heal up that injury that he had against the Patriots. So hopefully he'll be back, and this is basically a must-win game. And next week, go Jets. You beat the Patriots so we can get the number one seed. And then we play the Browns, who probably won't win a game this season as long as we keep it that way. But we're about to head to this game right now. Like I said, should be fun, should be lit. And see y'all there.
Whoa, iceberg. Whoa, wrist in my neck on icebergs.
Ice cold.
Yeah, whoa, iceberg. Yo, bitch, wanna chill, iceberg.
Yeah.
Iceberg, iceberg. Blue honey's got my fingers on frostbite.
Yeah.
Iceberg, iceberg.
Yeah.
Rockin' polar bears.
All right, you guys, we're here at the game. See the stadium right over here. So you can zoom in on the boy, NRG Stadium. But yeah, we head into the game. I might meet up with my boy Keaton and see what he's up, because he's here at this game as well. He's a Texans fan, so I just gotta let him know that his team's about to take this out. It's just that simple. They're just gonna take this out. So yeah.
Let's make sure he caught it.
Yes, sir! He don't get
fly, he barely plays.
Up to a good start, first quarter. I like it. Hunter scored a touchdown. That dude that came from Tennessee, he's like the number two receiver for the Titans. He came over to us, dude hardly even plays. Antonio Brown's hurt, get an opportunity. And you score a touchdown. That's how it works.
Get you on TV.
Of the ball now. Just do not let this dude DeAndre Hopkins do anything. That's the main goal. Oh my God, get him!
Run, and now they're down at the 18-yard line. Alfred Blue's bum ass, bro.
We didn't know what we were doing.
Did not know what we were doing. Quiet, please. Man, hi. Don't tell me to be quiet.
Come on. Let's go.
Come on, D.
Let's go, defense.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Get him.
Get him. There you go. Good tackle. They get nothing. They're not this loud. They're not. I'm sorry. If y'all can hear me clearly, then they're not that loud. Thank you. That's a Pro Bowl kicker right there. That's a Pro Bowl kicker. Oh, I swear, if this is Matt McGloin, I'm about to roll the clip right now and be ranting about this dude. Number 8. Is this Matt McGloin? Who's number 8, Sloan, for the Texans?
Hinky.
Huh?
Hinky.
Oh, it's Hinky. Oh, okay.
Who the hell is Hinky?
Who is Hinky?
Hey, yo, who man's is this?
Hey, Hinky sounds like a dude that just sucks. I'm sorry, he just sounds like a dude that sucks.
Kickoff. Let's get it started.
Halftime
was not worth showing at all.
Like, literally, the only thing that happened was a woman won Super Bowl ticket, so pointless. But let's see if the Texans have any chance of getting back in this football game.
The
H
is out, so now we have a
two. I don't think so. Hinky or whatever got a concussion. Now TJ Yates is back in. Like, okay. And I thought he was injured with a concussion. I don't know what he had. He had a concussion too. I don't know. I don't know. They're down quarterbacks. At this point, they should put Braxton Miller in at quarterback.
Whoa.
What?
Whoa.
Whoa. What's going on here? What's going on over here?
Oh, it happens because they talk trash.
What?
People can't hear them when they're really
cool. I don't know what's going on.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, sit down.
Whoa. There is a game going on. Hold on, let's see if he scores. Go, Le'Veon! Yeah! What's going on? They're still at it, guys. They're still at it. My man took his shirt, his thing off. It was ready to go. Oh shit! He's still talking smack to him. He's still on his ass. Yo. Back to the action. Oh shit. Yo, what the fuck is going on?
I can't help it, but he's
yo, what is going on?
61.
Bruh.
Jesus! You gotta be able to have fun and no matter whether your team win, lose, whatever.
Oh my!
What kind of shit is that?
Formation when they've had success running the football. They have 165 rushing yards on us. Yet they're lined up like this. And a throw and get out. No! Oh, let's see. Catch.
Look, right now.
Where's the 2 feet?
Where? Well, you can't. You can't definitively say that his foot was on the ground. It could have been in
a jump. When they showed him about the ankle.
None of you can definitively say. Hold on, let's see. Hopkins got his fantasy points for today. Juju! Wow. Give me that!
Give me that!
Give me that!
Juju!
Juju! Let's go!
Juju!
Give me that!
Juju!
He didn't know what to do!
You don't have the skill!
Juju! Hey, he deserved it!
He don't have his gift on Christmas Day!
He don't have his gift! You know, hold on. You know the game is over when Landry Jones is coming in. It's really over. Look at Hayward Bay's socks, though. Look at the boy's socks, though. Got them old school socks on. All right, man, I see you.
Look at him wave. Look at him wave. Look at him wave. Look at him wave. We done took over the stadium. We done took it over. Look at that. That's just beautiful. That is beautiful. 34-6. One more kneel down. And that is game, ladies and gentlemen. That is game. Yeah! Yeah!
Let's do it, baby.
We have secured the bye. We have secured it. Now all that we need is these damn Jets to get a damn win on the Patriots.
Well, there's a lot of noise right now, but we got the W. On to next week against the Cleveland Browns, who are just, they haven't won a game yet, and they had damn well not better win a game this season.
Texans fans, you're just not good without J.J. Watt or Deshaun Watson. It is what it is. DeAndre Hopkins catch, though, was on another level. My goodness. He also took one from Joe Hayden early in the game. That was pretty lit, but...
Y'all had y'all chances. Well, let me take that back. You had one chance when you're down fourth and goal, and you didn't score. You should have kicked the field goal. Maybe stayed in the game somehow. Who knows?
But that's your fault.
So, but
Steelers clinched
the number one seed. Not number one seed. The home bye. We could clinch the number one seed if the Jets somehow win next week on Sunday. That would be amazing. That'd be another great Christmas gift to have. If not, okay, it is what it is. Hey, we're in the Steelers in the playoffs. Yeah. Steelers offense did not have a whole lot going on for him until those last few plays when Juju took off and got those big plays. Other than that, our defense was just on another level today. Give and take it was against TJ Yates and this dude Hinkie, who I've never heard of. One of the Texans fans had to tell me who he was. I thought it was Matt McGloin because I was gonna insert a clip of me ranting about him because I made a little rant about him because of how terrible he is. But this dude Hinkie, can y'all tell me who he is? I don't know who he is.
Yeah, no.
Anyway, guys, like this video up. Really appreciate that. Subscribe if you are new. And I am out. Peace. Little bitch.